the play.
South's finest, M-Dubs.
Northwest best, M-Dubs.
You sure? Not me, bro.
Are you sure, bro? It's the competition that I made for this
time. Oh, yeah. Let me give you the mic. Listen, yeah. Straight up.
Oh, no, no, no.
Right, now. Let me.
Here's the debate.
Let the debate. You might see to leave
time. Don't keep talking about my
stuff. No, I'm not even about my next stuff. The car.
My new car's clean.
Right, it's new. Right, guys. Let me break it down to you. To leave time. As well as you might see, she's a beautiful young lady. She is a beautiful pig by all means. You do not want to go on tour with her. You do not want to go in her old Peugeot.
We cleaned it up.
Sold it.
Sold it. With socks in it. Listen.
I did leave a sock in it.
I see it. You see? You see what I mean? I'm not joking with you. I seriously need a bit, but I love my food so much that my mouth applauds when I eat.
Food is the
it
worst.
It applauds the meal, yeah? My lips are clapping for the meal. But even today, I'm in the interview now. I'm not even going to show you my top. My top, I spilled my lunch on my top. Question, because we're prolonging right now, because it's been very end up. This is like a crab. When she eats, all you see is like she's got two little antennas coming out of her hand. She's very, very picky. She don't like bits. She don't like bits in her orange juice. She don't like this. And she's like this.
It's like, everywhere.
She's like a little crab. You see the little fingers going like that. The whole plate's there. 2 minutes later, there's the whole plate gone. Like, there's only some bits.
I've never had love for the feds, but I've always had love for my slum.
Maze, the mystery, Basically, Mazer is our right-hand man. He's like our brother from another mother.
Yeah.
And he comes everywhere with us.
With him, three tracks.
He produced three tracks for us.
Help me right
so he produced Defeat You and co-produced another two tracks on the album. He's our DJ also on the road. And he's just, he is one of the Mazer, and our number one boy.
Let me say something about him. He's my apprentice. Yeah, he's going to be the next big producer out of the UK. I show him everything I know. We advance as a production team and a unit. So it's all about building next people and showing them the way forward in life. And obviously, we don't come from the same place at the town, so it's good to actually bring someone out that helps.
Yeah.
Put something back into the hood, because all other people do is take away from me, but it's good to put something back in, you know.
Hype is going to be crazy, and he's already produced one that is definitely a single, and it's called Ego Trips. It's called Ego, and it's coming out very soon in the nearby future. And he's got another three that will be on the album. And that's me.
D.A.P.'s to the Y. Nana freaking, and this is for my dad, Uncle B. Yeah. I don't mean to bore you, know my name. Yeah. Chill for a second, just hear my pain. Hey. If you've lost any loved ones, you feel what I'm saying. The opus peaceful down there where they lane. When someone you love will put you up from the start, brought you up and made you into who you are. Always believed saying that you'll be a star, then all of a sudden it just passed. He dashed the rebo from the top of my wardrobe, slapped them crack rocks out of my mouth. Put me on a stage in front of a crowd, now we're picking up awards while he's under the ground. My daddy this and my daddy that. Well, I found mine dead on the couch in my flat. So much to say, I wish I could have said bye. Only time I talk to him's when I look into the sky. All I got is these pictures of ya, and your light blue crack down knock ya. Things in my house still smell of ya. All I wanna say is that, Papa, if you can hear me, I regret every bad thing that I say. Please forgive me if you hear me. Never knew how much I loved you till you was dead. Papa, if you can hear me, if only you knew what you went and done. Please forgive me if you hear me. All I know is I'm proud to be your son. Papa, if you can hear me,
the world is not fair.
up. If it wasn't for you, B, there wouldn't be end ups. Kept us together, never knowing we'd end up. Moving on to mobiles, pushing the bends up. We pushed and pushed when no one wanted to believe. But back then it was all a dream.
Straight up, from the hood, end Dubz, Lisa, FA, take it easy. We just want to say a massive, massive thank you to everybody at Clubdtv. People such as Justin, people such as yourself behind the camera. Without you lot, we'd absolutely be nothing. And I'd like to proudly say that you guys have helped us, well, recently, sell more than 300,000 records, and that's without a top 10 single. Are you mad as crap? It's like a massive achievement. Thank you ever, ever so much. Never trick your night in war.
Remember, if you can hear me, it's only you. Knew what you went and died.